Too close.
Oh, he ran.
I'll be a second. I'm fucking shooting. Fucking did the fucking typhoon warp off?
Yeah, he did. Or got in point range. Hey,
pussy, dude. They have no damage here, so I'm just burn towards me, and because I'm looting drones right now.
Roger that.
Oh my fuck! My dumbass is scooping him to the cargo hold. Oh my god, dude. Loki on scan. I've got fucking hail loaded for that bitch, dude. Loki might will decloak probably soon. If he lands here.
Loki's kind of annoying.
He fucking dies pretty easily. Oh, this Sleto fucked off. Orthrus.
Ooh.
Ho ho ho. Typhoon's back. I'm going for a fucking Sleto here. Damage. Newt. Good Newt. He'll be capped out soon. He should stop. There he goes. You can do the scalpel after, yeah? Can you use scalpel?
Yep.
Lock the Mally as well. Scalpel's ripping the Orthrus. Dude, no one gets scrapped.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's died, holy shit. Damage on Orthrus.
Alright, I'm getting a bit far. I gotta, like, slow down.
Yeah, if you can push in, that'd be great. Because I'm gonna wait for the Orthrus to extend off this fucking Typhoon, and then I'll be able to nuke the Orthrus and we can kill him out of range.
I think he's gonna run.
Put a nude on the Condor inside the Orthrus.
I'm blocking Condor, maybe. Yes. Oh, I got that transfer scene.
Other Condor, Reed, do you see him? Nice, this guy's dead. Damage on the Condor. I'm gonna nude the Mally for us. Should be a decent enough new damage on. I'm locking the Rifter. Mally's pointed.
Okay. Slowing down to try and track. He's dead.
Dead. Going for Orthrus. I'm gonna go get a nude on the Orthrus. Just start ramming him.
Yeah.
Pointed. Neuron.
This is a bit too far now.
He has a fucking cab booster. I think he has a cab booster.
Well.
I'm gonna go Condor, then Kieran.
He's down.
I'm gonna do Condor then Kieran. Like, Kieran's repping me, dude. Leilu's panicking. You want to tackle the Typhoon for us?
He ran.
Holy shit. Like, he's still repping me, dude. I thought Leilu was really good at the game. Hurricane? Going for the king. If you start burning back towards the cane, I'm sure the condor will fall.
Yeah.
Oh, he warped, sad.